again by the scruff of its neck. It's a brilliant ball for Shevchenko.
Header of the ball. Lampard! They may not be playing particularly well, but it's a familiar story. Chelsea score first.
Robinson done well to deliver, and it's been swept in, and Sheffield United from 2-0 down have pulled it back to 2-2.
Footer. Ballack! There's the aerial power. But Sheffield United defended it very poorly. And Ballack just walked in and he only had to touch it really. Shevchenko.